Three people are hurt tonight after a small plane made an emergency landing. Nevada State Police say around 9:30 this morning, the plane experienced mechanical issues and made a landing on the side of the U.S. 95 near Lee Canyon Road. Once it landed, an SUV hit the right wing of the plane. The driver of the car and the two plane passengers were taken to UMC and are expected to be okay.